These are some of the early drawings of what the former Montgomery County Fairgrounds could someday look like. Before seeing the plans, Dayton resident Patricia Dungy admits she felt a bit apprehensive.
With the possibilities of serving the total community in a variety of ways, I'm a little more excited.
Officials say serving the total community is exactly what they have in mind.